So, as the riders continue to course through this incredible storm, we'll take a break, but they're still having to catch those two front runners in atrocious conditions. Marcel Kittel takes victory on the line.
The new man on the block, big old Marcel Kittel.
He is so fast. One team taking the Tour de France into the last 2.5 kilometres.
He made it look so very, very easy.
A great piece of riding by the whole team of Giant-Shimano.